This is the real Tom Rose, and we are dealing with a simplification question that has a fraction in the denominator. So classic manipulation for a fraction in the denominator is you flip it upside down and multiply it by the numerator. So that will be 1 over b over 3 is equal to 1 times 3 over b, which is equal to 3 over b. So if 3 over b equals 1 over 5, you can now cross multiply this, and we learn that 15 equals b, which is your answer.